steal unto the shealing board, and through the dooring pee, there on the cricket singing stone, she
side over here, Peter, and that was Lag and Love, and during one of those early medleys way, way back in the 80s, that was a kind of a hallmark tune that the 78s played at that point in time, into a bunch of reels, the Pompous Trousers, Tony's Tune, and the Big Booner, is that a type, is that a, I suspect a typo, is that a typo?
Nope.
Okay, that's correct, okay, good, just double checking. Didn't know if I should get my teacher's red pen out here or not. Okay, we're going to move into the medley, and I suspect this is going to be the medley the band's going to play this Saturday. It is. It commences with the Founders Club, and this is great because it's a tune written by Jason Briscoe, who is from Ontario, but he's playing with Scottish Power, and he'll be coming on playing with them a little later on. Moving into the Curlew, written by the late, great Don McPherson, through a succession of great tunes, finishing up with a reprise in the Founders Club. This is their medley for this coming Saturday.
Thank you.
The band has a couple more selections for you, and they're going to play a very traditional March Strathspeyan reel for the next selection next week when this all wraps up, and many of the solos will be going up to open to either attend and listen to or play in or adjudicate the Argyleshire Gathering. And they're going to kick off this MSR with the great tune, the Argyleshire Gathering, and then move into the Caledonian Society of London and then into the great six-part of Reel McAllister's Jerk. Good. Stretch it. You need a little time, Chris. The band's going to play their last selection now, and two of the other tunes from those early years that were hallmarks of the band, Journey to Sky and The Mason's Apron. And I've been told they're going to play both of those tunes now, but with their own new twist on it. Okay? So, Doug, Drew, take it away. The band's final selection.